We are here with the woman of the afternoon, Donna Spangler. Tell us about your star-studded red carpet event today.
Okay, this is to honor onemama.org and to try to raise money. Donna's flexing for dollars. And what it is a charity that helps women and children in Uganda.
Morning today for the Comic Bible out of New York. Well, so we wanted to ask you, is there anything funny about your fitness? There she is, flexing for the dollars.
I don't know if there's anything really that funny about my fitness, but I can just say I work my off.
There you go. What is your favorite body part, by the way?
On myself or other people?
Both. Give us one of each.
Okay. My favorite body part is the butt. I like the butt, especially males. I like butts, but I like, you know, on a female too. I want a good butt.
Okay, well, let's check out our butts while we're looking at. Okay,
you
check
have
it out.
A good butt.
How's the booty?
Booty's good.
How's the booty? Okay, let's look at your booty. How's the butt? Does everyone approve? Her favorite body part is the butt. This is the Comic Bible. We are trying to have fun here. Applause! Applause!
Ooh.
Glenn Lipton is giving copious applause. So what is your number one fitness tip for the butt?
Okay, well, for the butt, what I would say is squats are great, and also eating right. Eating right is very important.
Okay. You got to eat the right foods because you are what you eat. And so let's check back here and see, what have I been eating?
I don't know.
Coconut oil.
It looks good, though.
Hemp seeds. Do you eat power foods like that?
I don't eat any sugar anymore. I just stopped eating sugar about 7 months ago.